Look, if those clips don't get whispered to me so that I can enjoy them as well, I'm banning every last one of you. Thank you for whispering all those links to me. Congratulations, everyone. I'm not banning you. It's fine. It's fine. That's less fine. Okay, that's completely unacceptable. I can get the early escape reliably now. I'm so broke. I'm so broke! Seven coins. So totally fine. Okay, so that was not a great segment, but we're good. Give me a potion. Yo. Alright, so that costs us, like, the amount of time that it took that jingle to play to get that potion. If a creature dropped a potion, I would have spent more time doubling back to go grab it, so I'm pretty okay with that trade-off. Did I just despawn a snake? I think I just despawned a snake. Oh, you're right. Nice. I mean, I'm probably gonna immediately use it, but yo, nice. I'm okay with this turn of events. This is fine. Despawn the snake. I don't know how I despawned it. I want to know how I despawned it. Anybody could drop a magic spell. Let's get the next one. Oh. That room was okay. I haven't played Gish, so I don't have a frame of reference for that. I'll simply take your word for it that this is reminiscent of it. Nice. Cool. Hey, Nikki, how's it going? Ball of tar in Gish. I'm going to assume that the gameplay is actually really interesting because ball of tar does not communicate to me engaging gameplay. But then again, I also enjoyed World of Goo, so I could certainly be convinced that there's a lot of great gameplay in a game wherein you play a glob of something. I'm glad to hear that you're feeling well. Delis. So, yes, if you take no hits in that fight, the pattern is pretty set. Oh my god. I'm terrible. I'm terrible at this game. But yeah, the pattern's pretty set. You get to do three damage to the... you get three hits on the dude. And then the dude will fly up and down, and it'll be out of reach for one... I beg to differ. Alright. We're doing that. We're doing that, we're hoping for good drops. Remember that time that I was hoping for good drops? We still don't have a boomerang. I need three fires and a boomerang. This is bad. Three fires, a boomerang, and I need gobs of cash. That's what I was gonna say. Well, there's my boomerang. All right. Boomerang is the scariest thing to not have. One more fire would be nice, at least. I don't think I'm gonna get it, though. Where's that fire I wanted? Delightful. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Yeah, I can see how that would be compelling. So I don't really care about heart drops because we've got a guaranteed heart soon. So I delay a little bit so that I can manipulate that dude. Guaranteed hearts right here. Next section that we need fire in is the dragon scale armor section. It would definitely be good to have, but just go. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, I'm not thrilled. Super not thrilled with how this has gone. Playing really sloppy. I've got to do this room well. Well, I almost did this room well. It's fine. I think that's probably the scariest room left, so... Good drops here would be nice, though. Sack of cash isn't the worst thing ever. Yeah, made it. We're good. Almost jumped right into him. I almost screwed that up. Momentum's weird with jumping in this game. I didn't anticipate this being a gold, if I'm being honest. I don't know, why not a mouse? That's good. Good job. Totally remembered which room I was going to be in. I think we've got sufficient fire. Well, now we definitely have sufficient fire. This is bad. This is like super, super bad. Please drop a potion. Oh my gosh. Nice. That's what we wanted. Drop potions. Every time. No, not being able to change direction in midair doesn't bother me that much. For me, it's just, you know, as long as the games have relatively consistent movement physics, I'm happy. It's a half second save, if that, but there's something about not getting it that feels bad. Alright. Let's get it. First try. First try here. That's what's gonna happen. Yo. Almost screwed up. We almost screwed up really bad there. I'm so used to, the old route had had me doing that with the Tasmanian sword. Yeah, jump down. There we go. I mean, this... Yeah, it's... hard to describe this game as particularly linear or non-linear. I mean, it's linear in that it's a game. You know, you've got... you've got goals, as one might expect in a video game. It's kind of Metroidvania-y. There's a lot of backtracking and re-exploring areas, not worlds. No, when you're on the ceiling left and right, it's not reversed. It's really, really warm. Jump down too soon. I'm gonna skip Lionheart only if we get super duper lucky with drops and I end up with at least two potions. If I can get out of this split with two potions, I'm willing to skip Lionheart. Screwed up the fast strat in this room. It's fine. Okay. So the expectation here, because we screwed up the route last time, is that we're going to end slightly red. Like, within 10 seconds of green, but red. We're red. I promise we're red. I'm skipping Lionheart. We're actually sitting really, really pretty in terms of magic drops, so it won't be too bad inside the Daimyo's castle. And we should have the money that we need for... so bad at that jump, and I don't know why. It's fine. Just go. Just go. Nice. Okay. Yeah, we definitely have the money that we need. Oh, if I switch to lightning, I can use lightning there. That would speed that up. Quite a bit. We'll be waiting. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Good job, Bat. You did your job. I'm good for Hades armor as well. Yeah, so the reason that you swap the graphics before each boss is because there's a cutscene that plays if you're not in retro mode. I'm gonna take the green ninja room. I'm gonna do the slightly slower pattern. Strat. But it's safe, and taking a hit in this room kills me, so. So I kill these two ninjas first. And then I do the rest of the room like normal. That last jump is actually pretty stressful because you jump right as soon as you hear the ninja star hit your... your shield. Okay. So those red ninjas that are one higher than normal, you can't just block their attacks, and it's pretty tough to manage that section. Nope, no. I hallucinated that that was an armor drop, and if it's an armor drop, then it's the armor that you really, really want to drop. Alright, this room we can just run through. Gonna be honest. Yeah. Seconds ahead. Reminder that we lost a ton of time in the previous run. Because here, instead of going straight to the final fight, we had to go and get the, oh, whoa! I misremembered the, okay, so we lost a tiny bit of time going into that store twice, but that's fine, because we've got 3 potions. But yeah, so right now, in the world record run, I'm going to get the magic saber, because I screwed up. That's like 30 seconds that we're getting for free right now. Yeah, this is a fun game. Make that section free, super free. I suspect this section as well. Maybe not. Cool. That's fine. Just go. Also fine. Just go. Just let me through. There we go. Nice. cautiously optimistic about this run. That's fine. As long as I get in the door. Alright. Wow, rude. Alright, this is actually kind of scary now. There we go. Pretty sure this is a gold. $36.53. That's our no major glitches normal world record. I feel pretty okay about this run. I'm actually, at this point, starting to feel happy with the run. Yo, Cinehel, thank you very much for the congratulations. Alright, it's late enough that this is probably... this is my last run tonight. Definitely not done with this game, though. This was fun. I think this might actually put the normal No Major Glitches world record below the easy No Major Glitches world record, which is pretty fun. I'll have to fix that. But not tonight. Tonight we're done. We are done speedrunning for the night, because it's gotten late. You know it's gotten late when people from France start showing up in your stream. Oh, gosh. But we are going to enjoy these fantastic credits. Yeah, that's fair, Cinehel. I know Berlin Dude was saying also that he's going to be waiting for the PC release. He said that he's pretty sure that that Swim Glitch is going to be pretty, well, pretty easy is a relative term. Much easier than it is on Switch, on PC. And I think he's probably right, since keyboard bindings being what they are. Lucas, thanks for hanging out. I hope that you have a great evening. Fishfly is still atrocious on keyboard. Fair enough. Yeah, I tried it a little bit last night, and I managed to get like halfway to Old Castle, and my arm still hurts. My right hand, which is what I was using for mashing, still hurts really, really bad. So it's at the point where if somebody gets any percent world record with Swim Glitch, I want a controller cam. because I will be very impressed if anybody is actually able to make fish fly quick. I think that I might have missed you leaving, but thanks for hanging out. I hope you had fun. I mean, looking at my splits, we've got at least 40 more seconds that I need to take away from this world record. So. You should get over it. Seeing your name on a credits screen for a game is pretty amazing.